In the Halacha program, the Semicha program, and we are in the Tur Chaim, Siman Kuf Nun Tet, paragraph Zayin. Okay, so I'm reading the Tur. צריך שיבוא המים מכוח אדם. The water have to come to the hands from man's power. לא כהלכות גדולות שכתב שמותר להטביל ידיו. Not like the book that is called בהג, which is ספר הלכות גדולות, בעל הלכות גדולות, that he said that you can dip your hands in the vessel. דאמר רבא, היה ריטה דדלאי, אין נוטלים ממנו לידיים. רבא said in the Gemara that the bucket that you are that you took the water out of the well, you don't do the netilat adayim from that. It's not the bucket. It's the pipe. There's a like a pipe that is bringing water. So you don't wash the hands from that pipe, wherever it's the end of the pipe and the water is splashing down. You don't put your hands there for netilat adayim. Says the two. פירוש צינור שדולין מים מן היאור ושופכין בו. So they had like a water pond that and they pick up the water and drop it on a pipe and then it goes with the pipe to the field, right? So נמשך ממנו להשקות את השדה. So those pipes that are coming out to water the field, אין אדם יכול לתת ידיו לתוכו כדי שיקלחו המים עליהם. You can't put your hands there that the water will splash on your hands. Why? משום דלעתי מכוח גברה. It's not coming from man's power. שכבר פסק כוח השופך. The power of the person that dropped the water originally on that pipe to take it down, so it's already... It's not because of his power that the water is going on the pipe now. It's just because of the gravitation. ואין מטבילין בו הידיים. So you can't also dip the hands inside of that channel of water. פירוש אם מטבילם בתוכו לא חשיב טבילה לטהרה. Meaning, obviously you can dip the water, the hands there, but it won't purify them. Why the shuvimim? Because it is drawn water. It doesn't have the halacha of a mikveh. If it's a mikveh, so then you can dip your hands there. But if it's just drawn water, so it's not purifying the hands. V'im mikarev yadei legabei davla. What about if you're putting the hands into the stream? Perush shekirev yadav lemakom shfichat takli, v'amayim ba'im mikoach harishon shel hashofech. So if you put the water on the tap, on the channel, in the beginning of it, right next to where the person dropped the bucket. So the water that's coming to your hands now, they're coming from the power of the person that dropped the bucket on the channel, right? So then, Shapir Dami, then it's good. Then you're okay. Thank you. ואי בזיה דבלה בכונס משקה, and if there is a hole in the bucket, in a way that it is כונס משקה, that the water can come in, פירוש שיש בו נקב מאחוריו בכונס משקה, ובעוד ששופר דרך פיו לצינור, הנקב מקלח מאחוריו. So basically, you have a situation that there's a hole in the back of the bucket, and while is bringing the bucket up from the pond to drop it on this channel, so there is water dripping from the bucket because there's a hole, so it's dropping from one side and the water are dripping from the other side. פירוש בתיאורין מכוח טבילה דחשיבי כאילו טבילם ביאור. So then it's in this aspect it's good. Because that bucket doesn't give the water a status of drawn water, because the bucket is not a bucket, because there's a hole in the bucket. So again, that's by the way also for mikveh. There's if you taking out water from the lake, whatever, river, and it is, and the bucket have a hole, so the water are dripping out of the hole,